All right. Hey, guys. Today, I want to show you, there are people, not only is it his family, but there's people watching his back. And I want you to see this. This was, first of all, Dimash at the airport. As you can see, he's at the Astana airport. So this was yesterday. And his family's there and everything. And as he starts to make his way towards these elevators. Or escalators, excuse me. He stops, says hi to some more fans, and we're gonna go right to the 3 minute and 58 minute mark in that range, because from that minute all the way to like 4:22, I want you to be aware of some guy. He's gonna go kind of sneak up, pull out his phone, and either take a snapshot or a video of him, which is interesting because you see all these women doing it and there's no problem, but this guy is going to do it. And he's going to be blocked from doing it. So is he like media? Is he someone that was not approved to be in that circle? All I'm saying is, Dimash has people watching his back. Just watch. You'll see what I'm talking about. I didn't make this up. I am drowning in another sea. Hello, old friend. It's a misery that knows no end. So I'm doing. You saw that lady in red. She has a phone. So it's, I'm a little bit confused. I mean, all these people have phones and they want some type of image or video of Dimash. But watch what happens in just a couple of seconds. It'll be on the left side of the screen. It's going to be a white man and he's going to kind of veer off to Dimash's right, but the left of our video screen. Watch what happens. Here we go. This guy, watch this guy right here, and watch the man that follows him. Ready? Here we go. Did you see that? I'm gonna back that up a little bit. Watch what happens. Yeah, if I was bulletproof, I love you black and blue. If I was solid like a jewel. If I had a heart, I'd give you all my love. If I was unbreakable. If I had a heart. He wasn't permitted to film or take a snapshot. The other women there were, but he wasn't. Who is that guy? Because Dimash has, my guess is that's security, Dimash's security. But if it's not, it's some very loyal fans. But I think it's a security because why would they stop him? It's like they were following him really slyly. They did it very cleverly. They didn't try stalking him so he recognized them. It was very clever. All these women have cameras, so I don't think it was just the fact that he has a camera. He had to be somebody that they didn't approve of. I don't know if this is right or wrong. Am I giving up where I belong? There's the guy. Who is this guy? Goodbye, my love. You were that guy. Who is that guy? That guy right there is not approved to be taking snapshots of Dimash. Okay. Or video. And he's already back on his phone again, trying to prepare it again. Interesting. I'm going to see if there's only a minute left of this video. I'm going to see if he appears anywhere else. Alright, guys, that's it. I just wanted you guys to see. He's being looked out after. And we need somebody always looking over that guy's shoulders because there's a lot of bad people trying to take advantage of him. So it's really nice when people look out after him, yeah? They didn't make a big deal about it. It just was done with class. Peace out.